This summer, USA Today ranked the New Mexico Museum of Natural History and Science among the top 10 places to see dinosaurs in the country, and I found out why. I took the journey through billions of years of New Mexico's natural history, from the formation of the universe to the present day. Check it out. The New Mexico Museum of Natural History and Science has been a staple for learning and exploring our past for over 25 years. And recently, the museum was named as one of the top 10 destinations in the country by USA Today to see dinosaurs. And we are here today with Mr. Spencer Lucas, who is the curator of paleontology at the museum. Spencer, thank you so much for having us here. And
thank you.
First of all, congratulations. What an honor that must be.
It really is. I mean, and I think to me, I've always felt like we had really great dinosaur exhibits, so it's nice to see a totally independent party recognize that.
And you, independent, you were saying that there was really no lobbying for this, there was no contest, for lack of a better term. It just, all of a sudden, USA Today comes out with this article naming you. I mean, how did that come about? How did you learn about this award?
Well, we were surprised because we had not been contacted. We really had no idea that they were doing this. And then what happened was a colleague of mine who reads USA Today told me about it when it came out. And then I told everybody else here. So it was a big surprise to us.
Wow, that's amazing. Okay, and just to kind of get some perspective here, some of the other museums that are contemporaries of you on this list, the American Museum of Natural History in New York City, the Field Museum in Chicago, the Academy of Natural Sciences in Philadelphia, and the Smithsonian in Washington, D.C. I mean, what has been the response to this from visitors, from volunteers, from the staff? I mean, obviously it's got to be great, but have you seen a difference in attendance because of it? Or?
Well, I think everybody's really proud of this honor because the museums you just named are among the great natural history museums of the world.
Right.
So for us to rank with them in terms of the quality of exhibition, and I like to think what we teach about dinosaurs. And so I think, yeah, attendance has been up. I'm not sure if it's just because of the dinosaurs. I think the Titanic exhibit is helping to bring people in.
Right.
But I do think that everybody in New Mexico can feel like, you know, for the last almost 30 years, a lot of people have worked at this museum to make these dinosaur exhibits so they can teach people, New Mexicans and everybody else, about New Mexico's dinosaurs.
Right, and we've got, you said, nearly 20,000 square feet of exhibits. Where, I mean, here we're behind, or we're sitting in front of a couple of giants, and this is only, we are just in one of the three halls, is that correct?
Right, there were three time periods during what you could call the Age of Dinosaurs. We have a complete hall for each of the time periods. This is the Jurassic Hall. Everyone's heard of the Jurassic.
Right.
The older time period was the Triassic, when the dinosaurs first appeared. Then the later time period was the Cretaceous, and they went extinct at the end of the Cretaceous.
Okay. And then in terms of the different tools that folks have to learn about the dinosaurs, what aside from these exhibits, what other features does the museum offer to teach us about the dinosaurs and about the various histories and time periods?
Well, we have a lot of other actual tools. We have programs for children, like our prehistoric preschool, where we teach kids about natural history. We have published catalog books that go with our dinosaur halls that you can obtain so you can read more. We have an online website for, you know, the state fossil of New Mexico is a dinosaur, Coelophysis.
Oh, really?
And if you go to nmstatefossil.org, you can learn all about that state fossil dinosaur from New Mexico.
Wow, okay. When can they come see these exhibits? When is the museum open?
We're open almost every day of the year,
okay.
And we're open from 9 in the morning till 5 in the evening. So
great.
7 days a week, 9 to 5.
All right, and to learn more about dinosaurs and all the exhibits at the museum, visit nmnaturalhistory.org.